This crystal, it resonates with strong emotions, fear and surprise. Every new believer had to wear that thing. But here, damn, cult's reach is unbelievable.
Thank you.
code. I can't open the gate. I'd better look around. You don't need it anymore. pipe has burst. Some kind of gas. It burns. Before this gas kills me. Before this gas kills me. What were they trying to make here? Seems like the ladder leading up is stuck. Does the whole fucking world always resist?
Finally, you have arrived.
This place looks terrible, but also familiar.
The Eternal City reacts to its people's emotions. If they are at peace, so is the city. And so, great emotions can conjure things into existence.
Then why is everything destroyed? This looks like punishment, not freedom.
When the plague appeared, so did fear. They did not know how to fight it, and in their fear, they brought this upon themselves. Then came the High Priest. With fire, he seared the plague and those who opposed him. The masks were created to strip away fear, but they stripped away people's humanity instead. Your mask is unique. It will allow you to possess the power of the other masks.
How? Show me. Is this one of those masks?
Yes. A common token of subjugation. All who wear them feel no fear, but turn into subservient tools.
Okay, broken mask in. Changed. Not just the mask. I can sense it's different.
Now, see what is hidden. You will go where others cannot.
Controlling this district.
dies, my resolve strengthens.
Shit! I've got to hide. Quick!
Stop right there,
citizen. I won't let you in! They will catch us both!